Here we are, Philip.
That was easy, Alexander.
Yeah, it's very easy, Philip. So now we're gonna leave for a few minutes in the fridge, okay? The cocoa butter will set and it will create an impermeable layer.
Okay.
That seems perfect, Philip. As you can see, the cocoa butter is well set, the moist cannot go through anymore, and that will remain perfectly crunchy.
Now, how do you gonna store this now?
Well, Philip, you have to store that at room temperature, around 20 degrees, in a very dry environment.